LEDs dim the wall. Services are fashion safety is our top priority, so please take a minute to pay attention to the following safety demonstration. Even if you're a frequent flyer, as each aircraft is different, as an added safety measure, we will not be demonstrating the operation of the oxygen mask or the life vest on today's flight. Please reference the safety card at your seat for the operation of these items. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seats and fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal fitting into the buckle. Tighten the belt by pulling on the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is equipped with four exit doors, two on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but underwater landing slides detach from the aircraft and are used for flotation. There are also four window exits over the wings. When open, ram slides will automatically inflate. If needed, lifelines are located in overhead compartments above the window exits. And a water landing do not use the window exits unless advised by a crew member. All eight exits are marked with signs overhead. As you locate the two exits nearest your seat, remember, it may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will guide you to an exit. A change in color and exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carrying items behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat or the restroom ceilings. If a strap appears you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access the mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing, even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. As a reminder, please remove your facial covering before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light on the pouch. Under or between your seats, when directed, pull the tap to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist. Secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten just before leaving the aircraft. Inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tap while blowing into the tubes. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. And ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, smoking or the use of e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. laws requires customers to comply with all lighted signs, placards, and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat backs, tray tables to the full upright position. Your headrests and footrests must be in your original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming through to collect these items. Flight attendants will be doing their final safety checks before we take off. If you have any questions regarding safety, please ask one of them at this time. We'll also be dimming the lights throughout the cabin for the flight. If you need additional lights, you can be found in the compartment right above your seat. So a bit more about our flight after we take off. For now, we ask to sit back, relax, enjoy the 2-hour, 8-minute flight over to Houston.
needed for departure.
Thank you.
that double chime indicates we're about 10,000 feet while on our way to Houston. Before we start today's service, we want to sincerely thank you for flying with United this morning. Your safety is always our top priority. We're taking extra steps to create a safe and healthy travel experience. High touch areas including lavatories, spray tables, and armrests are wiped down with disinfectant before every flight. Additionally, antimicrobial coating is applied to continuously sanitize surfaces. You can learn more about the extra steps we're taking to keep you safe by going on the United app or united.com/cleanplus. As a reminder, federal all required airlines, with the exception of children under the age of 2 to wear their masks over the nose and mouth at all times throughout the flight, including during the boarding and deflecting. Refusing to wear a mask in violation of federal law may result in the removal of the aircraft, loss of travel privileges on future United flights, and or penalties and fines under federal law. As specific to the outlines by federal law, you may briefly remove the mask if you're between bites and sips while eating or drinking, but you must promptly replace it and resecure protective masks, bandanas, and other single-layer masks in that lock. Additionally, a mask must be worn with face shields. Please bring your flight attendant if you're in need of a mask free of charge.